Hopper!
A jump to the sky turns to a rider kick.
And we are back. It's been a while. Oh, you're already in the chat room. And, yeah, it's chapter 19. This is giving me a lot of units, this map, holy shit. Okay, which chest has the rune sword again? It's on the left, that's all I really want to grab, so I'll just send Renak over there. Oh, and I can choose some of this first. I can just use Renak to check if there's any enemies. No, there are none over there. Man, there's nothing too close at the moment. Magic. Ah, you've got to be kidding me. Hold on. Oh, okay, good. Okay, this is gonna be one hell of a map. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Damn it, Marissa. I forgot to activate it, I'm stupid. Oh sweet, Mulder got a level. Magic, there we go. I really hope sending Marissa there wasn't a mistake. I'll keep my Rosa and Ephraim right here with... Actually, no, I'm stupid. I think I'll leave Seth here as a choke point. Leave Erica up here as a choke point. Move Mira down a bit. And I'll move Ephraim down. I'm very worried for Marissa at the moment. Alright, these guys just go for the NPCs instead. Oh wow! Oh, a nice double dodge even though she has the weapon disadvantage. That's what I like to see, Marissa. She just does not care about the weapon triangle. Alright, now she can go all out, I guess. Oh. Holy hell, that actually hit. I'm very sad that this loot turned out absolute garbage. Oh, you dumbass. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna get that light brand. Yeah, I'm definitely not getting that light brand. Shame. What can Mirror do? We cannot kill him, Dad. Oh wow, these guys are beefy. I just realized I put Larichelle in danger and now she has a good chance of dying. Shit. Oh, never. Oh, wow. Just barely out of range. Okay, never mind. What do we got, Marissa? Skill, speed, and res, okay. That's what I like to see, Derek. Damn, a great night. Please kill Erica. Thank you. Oh, never mind, Larichelle's in danger again. I made a stupid decision, JD. Oh wow, they went for the NPC again. Okay, Larichelle still... is she? Wow, she's no longer in danger, that's impressive. Oh, warriors. Well, Joshua can easily take care of those guys, thankfully. This is so sad. That is very sad. He did absolutely nothing, that's so sad. Fishing for a crit? Damn it. I'm gonna fish for a crit. Thank you, Erica. What if I don't give her this brave sword? It's just the way I play these games, JD. I just like to reserve them that. I just like to reserve. Yeah, he can't reach. Please, Marissa, thank you. I'm sure he'll be fine. Those are my famous last words, but I'm sure he'll be fine. You know what? You know what? This will be the only good thing you've done for me this entire run, Loot. Torch more in this area. There you are, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I'll give it to Marissa. Oh wait, shit, Joshua's up there, fuck. Oh, that's good strength. Good dodge. Fishing for- aw, damn, even with the crit. Fuck, it's beefy. Joshua has it at the moment. I probably should have given it to Marissa since he's- oh dear. Oh, this guy's a steel blade. Okay, doubling shouldn't be an issue then. I mean, doubling it would- I mean, okay, speed issues, we do not have them. That's good. That's what I like to see, Joshua. Okay, how does the warp thing work again? Cause if I fuck this up, Mulder's probably gonna die. You know what? I'm gonna run. Efren probably, yeah, Efren's definitely take him out. Okay, I think I kind of have an idea, but it's probably gonna fuck me in the ass. Yeah, but I hold on, you said 5, so hold on. That would be... So if I move Mulder here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I can move... Okay. Okay, I think... Okay. This is definitely... I don't care. I'm going to save state in an extra one here. Because I've never actually used the Warp Staff in Sacred Stone, so I'm just going to see how it works before I do this. This isn't cheating. I just don't know how the thing fucking works, and I don't want to be auto-locked into something. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Okay, it's all fine. Okay, now then. Let's get all of these fuckers out of the way. Why did I do this one, actually? This guy probably wasn't in the way when you think about it, but... Oh, strength. Not bad, after him. And Lance level up. Glenn doesn't kill. I don't want to fish for another goddamn... Wait. Okay, fishing for a crit worked. Yeah, I know, that's the plan. Or, that's what I'll attempt for the plan. Okay, she goes over there. Maybe I need to think a little more. Oh shit! Wait, no, that's not enough, damn it. Hold on, what's his movement? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Damn it. Okay, okay, Sailor can take care of this guy, okay. Let me check on that. Okay, this is very risky at this point. Oh, fucking boy. Oh well, here goes nothing. Damn it, I don't get a guaranteed thing at all. Darm's the only one at this point. Please don't miss, Garrick. I'm begging you. Okay, thank God. I'll just take out this guy as a reassurance. Let's see if you actually get magic loot. Thank you. Wow, why did this loot turn out terrible? I want to know. Damn it. Damn, son of a bitch. Shit, fuck. God damn it. Okay, hold on. She'd need 2 crits. If I do the math, you know what? Do I save scum? Do I save scum like a little shit? Because I know for a fact if I don't win in this round, Loot and maybe Mulder are gonna die. Maybe even Mira as well. Why did you turn out? Why did this happen? Fuck. Okay. Okay, fuck. I just need to press the goddamn... this is not gonna go well. Boy. Yeah, that's true. If it gets one crit, then the other hit will be guaranteed. Okay. Come on, gods out there. Damn it. Oh boy. Goodbye, a lot of units. Goodbye. Oh my god! We win! We win! We win! We win! We win! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! Reeve, you stupid idiot! Yes! Thank you, RNG God! Thank you! Holy hell! Oh my god! And you got defense too, amazing! Okay, I need a moment. I was about to give up. I was about to give up and just... Oh my god. Oh. What is with this good RNG that's been happening to... Oh my, now I'm worried something bad's gonna happen next time. Holy hell. Damn, look at how much use Garm has left, holy hell. Yeah, I'll probably pick up killing edges and stuff. Okay, okay, with that said, I think I'll end off the stream here. I think next, hold on, how many maps is it? Yeah, I think there's only gonna be two more streams after this, one for the next map and one for the last two maps. Yeah, I remember the silver card, and, oh my god, I forgot about the order that the enemy RNG attacks. I thought of for sure a lot of characters were goners. Oh well. Anyways, I guess I'll start. Anyways, thanks for showing up, Katie. Anyways, I guess I'll end off the stream now. Thanks for coming out. See you.